Yes, it's that time again for a brand new episode of The Drinking Game Show. And this one goes out to super fan Brittany FNC. You know what? I would marry you, and I don't mind that you're a lesbian. It's March, and that's our favorite month here at The Drinking Game Show. It begins our month-long celebration of St. Patrick's Day, the greatest drinking holiday there is. So we are coming to you live from the Emerald Isle. Here to celebrate with us is the beautiful Miss Leslie Robin.
Hi, yeah, I'm really excited.
Leslie, is this your first time in Ireland?
It is.
Pretty nice. Have you been to the pubs?
Pretty nice.
Quite a scene.
Quite a scene indeed.
Miss Leslie Robin, by the way, is the host of a variety show at Coco's called Coco's Follies in Greenpoint, Brooklyn, the last Saturday of every month. Check it out. It's really funny. And visit her website at floatingrobot.com.
You got it.
There you go. All right. We got Leslie with us. We got Guinness. We got Jameson. We got Bailey's. And let's start off on this St. Patrick's Day with a game of luck.
Frosted Lucky Charms.
They're magically delicious.
I'm going to flip this coin. You're going to call heads or tails. If you're right, I'm going to drink. And if you're wrong, you're going to drink. Ready?
Got it. Heads.
Boom. Heads it is. All right. I will be drinking the whiskey. There we go. I'm going to use my shot glass right here. Cheers. Oh, I feel better already. Okay, here we go. So you're still heads, I'm tails. Boom! Heads! Heads! Okay. More whiskey in the bucket. Here we go. Yay!
Ooh.
All right, here it is. Tail, finally.
All right.
Ms. Robin, you're drinking the Baileys, right?
It's true.
That's what we do. I've never taken a shot of Baileys.
Me neither.
Warm Baileys at that.
All right. Can I
taste? Yes.
Delicious.
All right, and one more, the fourth, for the four-leaf clover. So important to this holiday. Here we go. Ooh. Boom! Wow! Heads, whiskey, yummy, woohoo! Oh! Yemen. Oh, Jesus Christ. I am obviously losing after round number one, but round number two is coming up. Your favorite round, trivia.
www.itstriviatime.com.
All right, round number two, Aaron Gobrag.
Aaron Gobrag. What the fuck is
our
that?
Our category for trivia tonight is St. Patrick's Day.
Hey, yo, your
St. Patrick's Day. And here
Have
we go, question
time.
Number one. Obviously, St. Patrick's Day commemorates Ireland's patron saint, Patrick. But does it commemorate his birth or his death? 50-50.
I will go with his birth.
And you would be wrong. Oh. It commemorates his death.
Oh.
And that means a shot of Bailey's is coming in your face.
Okay. Here we go.
That is why every year on March 17th.
That a girl, LR. What is this?
This is, the color of Ireland.
Is even alcoholic? 17%. Jesus. All right, here we go.
I'm a girl, hey.
Question number two. The first St. Patrick's Day parade in the world actually did not take place in Ireland. It took place in the U.S. In what city?
I am going to have to guess Chicago on that one.
And you would be wrong.
Oh, shoot.
Where would it be? Boston.
Oh.
The most Irish of cities.
Okay.
It was Boston.
Guess that was supposed to be.
How do you like them, actually?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, no.
I told you I'm going to make up some ground.
Oh, boy.
You're welcome to it. It's
yeah.
A drinking game show.
Okay, here we go.
It looked like a leprechaun to me. I got to look up in a tree. Who else in the leprechaun?
I don't think you're going to like this one. Question number three. Synonymous with St. Patrick's Day is Guinness beer. How many seconds, according to the Guinness website, does it take to pour the perfect pint? And I will give you within 10 seconds.
Okay. How many seconds? Oh, gosh. I'm going to have to guess 46 seconds.
46 seconds. I got to tell you. It's 119.5 seconds.
That's a lot of seconds.
It's a good
a
beer.
Really long time.
It's a good beer. 119.5. It's a good beer.
Oh, my God.
Oh, there you go. Yeah, okay. Drink more milkshake. There you go. There you go. Oh. Speaking of which, I forgot. It's time for a social. It's social time, everybody. What better way to celebrate the social on St. Patty's Day than with an Irish car bomb? We got our Guinness. We combined our Baileys and whiskey, and we're going to do it. Here we go. Cheers to you. Good, right?
Yep.
How you doing, Leslie?
Real good.
How's things?
Great. Love
and here
life.
We go for the final question in trivia tonight. Are you gonna get one right? Let's find out. What major TV and film actress made her silver screen debut in Leprechaun?
Oh no, I've not seen this movie.
Answer?
The answer is Jenny Garth.
Oh, you were sort of close. It was Jennifer Aniston.
Hey.
Jennifer Aniston made her beginnings in Leprechaun.
Fair enough.
One
Jenny
more
Garth
shot.
Already doing that.
Yeah, Jenny Garth. What? What movies has Jenny Garth been in?
Some Lifetime specials. They're really good.
All right, and that there was trivia. Not Leslie's finest hour. Now it's time for the final round of the drinking game show. We're playing a little charades. If you out there can guess what we're acting out, then guess what? You're safe. If you can't, then you're drinking. So here we go. Drinking game show, here it is. What am I doing? All right, 30 seconds on the clock. Action.
Song. First word. Kiss. Four. Kiss for me. Kiss for a microphone. A rose. Kiss for a rose.
Yeah.
Yes.
So if you got kiss from a rose, you're safe. If not, you're drinking. We got it.
Yeah.
All right, Leslie, your turn.
And 30 seconds on the clock. Okay.
Movie. One word. First word. Dance. Second word? Third word? Meal? Blow? What? What? Dance? Dance on my knees. Blow. What? That was 30 seconds? What was it?
That's really fast. It was, Dances with the Wolves. I shouldn't be a wolf.
That was
like howling at the mirror.
All right, if you out there got Dancing with Wolves, you are a genius. If you didn't, you're drinking with us. Leslie, bottoms up.
I know he means well, but he is quite possibly the foulest man I have ever met.
Thanks for playing, everyone. I hope you're having a good night. Go out, have some fun. I don't like you that much, but I love you.